I know a lot of people were financially impacted by the pandemic, and I didn't feel a need to charge them at all.
Herman James is a licensed barber from Queens, New York. In May 2020, during the height of the COVID-19 pandemic, Herman set up a chair and brought his tools to Central Park and proceeded to give the gift of haircuts.
Nobody was interested or comfortable in being inside the shops. They were more for being outside where they can get fresh air and at less of a risk of catching COVID.
So Herman went outside and cuts hair regardless of the person's age, gender, or ability to pay.
Somebody baked me a cake once and brought that over. So me understanding the impact that a haircut has and the effect that it has on a person when it comes to their, you know, work ethic, when it comes to their self-confidence, when it comes to their mental state.
The Central Park barber says he will continue to cut hair on a pay-what-you-can scale, even when the pandemic is over.
Being out here amongst nature, seeing the seasons change, it's a very tranquil and a feeling of serenity being here at Central Park. So it's just been a real blessing and a joy being able to work here.
This is Inside Edition Digital.